I'm Professor Anna Jones, Director of the Global Sustainability Institute. Around 8 years ago, the university set up a number of institutes to try and galvanise the research across different disciplines. One of those was sustainability, and the opportunity to effectively start a new institute and build and design a whole research portfolio from scratch was an opportunity too good to miss. The students get a hands-on approach to their learning. They work alongside the brightest in their field, and in return, those experienced hands are surrounded by new thinking and new ideas. 7 years in, and the GSI has become something quite special. Working together with other universities across the world, business, governments and charities, there are now 40 of us in total, and a third of those are doctoral students. We look at trends across all systems, from farm level right up to international government. And the issue at the moment is that we're not really thinking about these potentially significant crises that happen, and that's what we try and look at in part of our research, is what is that cascading risk that could cause the apocalypse tomorrow, and try and avoid it. It's an inspiring environment to be part of. I'm proud to say that the sheer volume of output we've generated on these subjects is attracting a great deal of attention. Of course, it's not all about recognition for your academic work. It's how your research is picked up and actually used. Fortunately, that's one of our strongest areas. Recognised for our impact as part of the Research Excellence Framework, we know that our research is being read by decision makers at the highest levels and influencing how we move to a more stable, innovative and sustainable future. It's safe to say, through our work, the Institute and our students have a seat at the table, and now we're working on staying there.